The commission breakdown section allows you to control and calculate the commissions for each transaction. These fields differ between developer sale transaction type and sale and rental transaction types. There are a few fields which need to be filled in manually, and then the rest are automatically calculated by the CRM. The following diagrams will show you how these fields are filled and calculated.